Hey goons, back here with Dingle Souls. So, figuring out what to do today, we can just go take on the last boss. We're not gonna do that yet. I wanna do everything I can before doing that. So, first on our list is go hunt for Siegmeier. I wanna find him and continue with his quest line. Also, we need to fight Dick Dragon Calamite. I don't want to, but we gotta. So, first I'm gonna go where I think Siegmeier should be. And if he ends up not being there, then I will have wasted all of our time and probably most of an episode. So that'll be neat. Shit. And this is not just to make up time, this is stuff I want to do, so hopefully it's not too boring. Anyway, maybe while I'm doing this is a good time to play around with other weapons. Doink. Yeah. So last time when we were killing Petrus for being a dick, we broke out these nice things. And again, I really like this weapon set, because it can poison. If you, strong attack with this thing, it inflicts poison on dudes. Ah! We were looking for this earlier. But also just... God. Look at how pretty that is. This should be... Yep, Witch Beatrice's set. And her catalyst, which is very, very good. Let's see. Right. Relatively speaking, at least. Huh. That's interesting. In another game I played, it had even higher magic adjustment than the Ulysseal Catalyst, but that might be because I have higher intelligence in that file. I don't know. It's a good catalyst, though. And we are unable to enchant this weapon, because I think just because it's a mystical weapon. And it's dark. Ew, it's very dark. So we're gonna walk through here. I wonder if I can backstab with this shitty thing. We're gonna find out. Hey, Shrek. Oh boy. Oh right, I forgot. This weapon has marvelous backstab capability. One second. While I run from these idiots. This thing's critical is 160, as it normally critical is 100. Daggers tend to have critical at 150. This one has 160. So this thing has beautiful crit. Here's the ladder I was looking for before I almost got my shit pushed in. Here we go. What am I doing? I can just hop down these. Hang on. Look at me dance. Dance, dagger, dance. Doink. 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 Oh my god. Stupid mosquitoes. Doink. So many freaking ladders. Again, watch WildPie 101, that's his name. Watch WildPie's Dumb Shit's Guide to Dark Souls videos. They'll give you some insight on ladders. By insight, I mean count how many freaking ladders you have to climb here. It's like, there are like, I think, like 13, there are at least 15 ladders in this zone that you have to climb up. And it's really bloody annoying. Oh, and you know what? Instead of just Siegmeier, did we go to... I'm pretty sure we visited the Great Hollow already. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Let me see. Wait. Did we already go to Ash Lake? My memory is not... Ah, there he is! Hey, baby. The king himself. ignoring this poison for a while. Hey! No. No, you're not gonna ruin this for me.
Oh ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far. But I'm short on antidote marks for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask. But can you spare a few scraps of moss?
You know what, buddy, for you, anything.
Fantastic. Thank you. A saint you are.
Yeah, I know.
This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this. A symbol of my appreciation.
Hey, don't give me that while I'm drinking.
Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn.
Okay. We've got him now.
The poison swamp. Like quicksand in there.
Okay. So I thought we came here and got him. I totally missed him. Sorry again. I'm pretty sure I'm confusing stuff I've done in this playthrough with stuff I did in a totally unrelated playthrough. So it's gonna screw up. Yeah, you dick. My orientation a bit. I'm just gonna ignore these guys. I want this. Well, I can't ignore them when I can't walk through them, so I want this. Not a weapon I'm gonna use, just wanna have. Oh god. Holy shit. Okay. It's go time. No. Oh, this is crap. Oh god, no! No! Ha! Flip! Oh. Sawed off. No! Ha! That's what you assholes again. Okay, we've got Sigmire. Next on our list. Good thing I don't need moss where I'm going. I don't need moss where I'm going. Oh, look, I got a black shield. Yeah. This is what we're at. Yeah. Ha 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 ha. That's sneaky. That is super sneaky of those bastards. Here we are in the Great Horror! Which means we are literally actually inside a hollowed human. Nah, just kidding, it's a giant tree. In the words of Game Informer's Tim Turry, I feel safe here. This place gives off a nice, safe vibe. It's not safe. So first off, we want down there. Because we want this, the Chloranthy Ring. The Chloranthy Ring increases stamina regeneration, which if you use that alongside the Grass Crest Shield, your stamina recovers super quick, and it's really nice. Especially if you're like me and you constantly waste all your stamina doing fancy stupid attacks that miss. Anyway. Oh no, I didn't mean to jump. I didn't mean to jump. I don't know why, or I didn't mean to roll. I didn't hit roll! God damn it. Well, anyway. This is one of the more treacherous. Oh my god. This is one of the more treacherous platforming zones, because as you can clearly tell, Souls isn't... That time I clearly pressed roll, and he didn't do it. Oh my god. In case you couldn't tell, Souls is not designed to be a platform game. Motherfucker! Okay, screw it. Let's just run down the damn tree. He half did. I wanted him to jump. Instead, he just rolled. I wanted him to land on that one more. Oh, fell even further that time. Okay. Enough fun for now. Let's just run down the damn tree. And this is the part where you truly learn that Souls was not made to be a platform game. Because places like this suck. Thankfully, you can pretty much just run down, and there's a series of ladders somewhere you can use, but they don't come till later. Pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, and guess what's down here, basilisks? Okay, screw it. That missed horribly. They're gonna curse me. Those are the nice things that cursed us down in the sewers, only these ones are slightly stronger, I think. Not by much, but they're slightly stronger. Whack! This is not a very strong weapon right now. Man, this place is treacherous because it's so tempting to get all the items. I want to get more stuff. No, let's just get down there first. Honestly, most of the items that are scattered around here are just titanite chunks, which are nice, but I don't... Well, no, I literally said it a couple episodes ago that I could use more chunks for upgrading weapons and stuff, but, no, let's just... No, God, get away from me. Let's just get through this hellhole of a tree first. No. Let's try our darndest to not get coiced. Great. Coiced. Okay. Hopefully the rest should be smooth sailing. Because we can see them mushrooms. We can see those... them there... shrooms. Shit. I like to think the... Oh, crap. Well, I missed the item I was going for. I like to think the mushrooms make a little boom sound when you land on them. Sorry, I'm dumb. Which way? Oh, crud. Which way do I go to get that? This place is tricky. Ah! Genius! Oh god, no, 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 you do not come here. No! You see that mushroom kid, you know what's coming. Get me the fuck out of here. Fog wall! You grant me solace. Ha! No, you don't. Knights, I bid you welcome. Fun fact about this place, the music plays here when you look up. Well, it's supposed to. But this place is super cool. There's that Hydra. And we need this bonfire. Badly. We're gonna rest here. We're not gonna deal with that Hydra right now. We'll deal with him later. For now, let's run through Ash Lake. Actually, here you can see the whole Hydra. Usually you can only really see its heads. And he does not like us. But yeah, Hydra has a full model. Shit. But this Hydra is a little different, and you're about to see why. Oh, come on, get off the sandbank, you doofus. Oh my god. I like to think this is a skull of an ancient dragon. Oh yeah. Wait, where the... Yeah, this asshole jumps out of the water and rains magic and death upon the land if you try to run away. He follows you. There are, I think, two places you can fight this guy at. Where he was at first and over here. Either way, he's kind of a pain to get away from. I mean, as long as you keep moving, you're generally okay. Like, the first time I played the game, I don't even remember him doing this. Ha! I didn't expect that to hit him. Huh, maybe you'd be easier to fight over here. Either way, I'm not gonna fight him yet. We have important business to attend to. So I'm hoping he won't kill me from afar. I see you, clam. I'm gonna do the Ocarina of Time method and just roll. Roll because it might be slightly faster. Oh boy. Oh god. Yeah, he'll still shoot you. It sucks. I'm always afraid he's gonna shoot me. And I'm always afraid he's gonna, like, knock me off. Okay, we're almost in the clear. Almost. Okay, we should be in the clear now. Take a chug. Need my Joker. My Joker mask. And you can see something suspicious at the end. Oh yeah. You know what that is. Rawr. It's a dragon. This is the ancient stone dragon. He is friendly. You cannot kill him. He is here as an immortal covenant leader. He gives you the dragon headstone. What is the dragon headstone? You are about to find out. Stone imbued with the power of the dragons, rite of apostles of the ancient dragons, gain head of dragon, emit dragon breath, dragon, Dendar dragon of the dragon clan. The dragon apostles seek transcendence of life itself, attainable by transformation into an ancient dragon. This rite is only one step, but it cannot be reversed until death. What does that mean? It means we turn into dragons.
I'm a dragon.
And if this is not the doofiest looking thing you've ever seen, check it. Okay. And you're stuck like this until you die. So, let's see how well this works. You can cut his tail. It's not working well. Fuck it. I wonder if I can poison an everlasting dragon. There we go. So yeah, you can cut his tail. He does not become aggro. And you might have seen that he has a health bar. But even if it depletes, he doesn't die. It's impossible for him to die. He is here forever. He is an everlasting dragon. So just for fun, let's ruin him. And see, he's fine. I'm not even sure what the health bar is for. Anyway. Since we're stuck like this until we die, might as well go take on that Hydra. Actually, while I'm here, I'll put on a shield. Will this allow me to... No. There we go. I'll put my catalyst back. And yeah, the nice thing about the Ulysses Library catalyst is that it's so light, but it's so strong. Okay. Let's go visit our friend here. And if there's one more thing, excuse me, there's one more thing we can get in that tree over there. The closer one. The closer tree. The giant one is actually where we came from. Which I think is really cool. You probably figured that out, but I just want to reiterate, that's really cool. Before we do this guy, let's kill this stupid clam. These guys are assholes. These ones... Oh boy, I wonder if these ones are slightly stronger than the one in seats. You want that? Okay. This is treacherous because you're on a fairly... You're on a more narrow pathway. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna get knocked the fuck into the water, aren't I? Holy shit! Oh, that shit hurts. Oh boy, I need a shield with better stability. No. Okay, I will use this. It ruined my fast roll, but screw it. Okay, come on. Be worse. Oh no! Like, please do the worst that you can. No, you idiot! Oh my god. The camera with these guys is... I think I'm doing some good damage to him, but I hate the camera when fighting the Hydras. Screw you! Oh god! I don't even know. Oh hey, I hit him! I don't know what I hit, but I hit it. Is he gonna. Okay, I thought he was gonna magic me. Doink! Should just need a couple hits. I shouldn't even need to kill all his heads. Bliss. Dead. Booyah! Alright, got a dragon scale. And there's one more thing we can do in here before I want to get the crap out of here. And I'm gonna screw this up. Something awful. I tell you what. One, screw you. Two. One, nothing wrong with me. Okay. Oh, thank God. The last time I tried to do that on a different file, it took me like 5 tries just to land on that little thing. It's the worst. Here's our grass crest shield. And actually, while I'm here, I'll show off the Chloranthi ring. Look at my regeneration on the upper left in the green. Or in the green bar, without either of those. I roll. Okay. With the Chloranthi ring. Faster. The grass crest shield, even faster. It's really useful. It's a really nice ring to have. Anyway, I want my Darkwood Grand ring back. And we can get this! Great Magic Barrier. Created by Hovel the Rock himself. Great Magic Barrier! Miracle of Bishop, Hovel the Rock. Cover body and powerful defensive magic coating. Hovel the Rock, an old battlefield compatriot of Lord Gwyn, was the sworn enemy of Seath the Scaleless. He despised magic and made certain to devise means of counteraction. Okay. We only got a couple minutes left. Let's head back. Let's head back to Firelink, actually. This guy's cool. Just a chill dragon. Ah, okay, she left. So. We're gonna go find Sigmar. I figure he's gonna be the next thing I'm gonna do before Calamite. Oh, and while we're here, important, we got a Firekeeper Soul. Not an important one. Wait, also important. Arrestus!
Goodbye, Quayla. It was so very nice to chat.
So depressing. I think I mentioned before, your Estus flask can go all the way up to a maximum of +7. And actually, there are some items we missed in the lava earlier that we can go get now. I don't know if I really care to. In fact, I don't even really need this right now. We'll do it later. That is the wrong way. That is the right way. Blah, 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 blah. Whee! I love doing that. Okay. I'm getting a little better with the timing. Blep. Flop. Okay. So this is the place I came to earlier, last time before I fought Bed of Chaos. It was the room where the floor broke down from under me, and I fell into this hive of these crappy suction cup things. That's where we're gonna meet Siegmeier. Hopefully, that's where he should be. And we won't do his thing today. We'll save that for... I keep forgetting I had this stupid dragon head on. I figured I surely would have died by now. Oh boy, this was a mistake. Well, look how dopey he is. I'm ahead, Captain. Rawr. love it. So dumb. Anyway. Let's get going while the going's good. Son of a bitch. Leave me alone. Sometimes. Oh, yep, there he goes. Blah. Screw you, boo. Screw you, buddy. Oh, I wonder. Nothing, right? Okay. So we're almost done. I'm just having fun. Because, as I was about to say before he did it, sometimes he will fire at me. I know last time he didn't. I just wanted to reiterate, it can't happen. There he is. The king himself. What? Look at that one guy popping in and out. Hey, idiot. I can do it too. Now you're better at it. This sucks. Got him. I kind of wish those things didn't dematerialize. I wish they stayed there so you could kick them around like little fat bowling pins. And this is where we shall leave off. Rawr. As always, thanks for watching. I'm so sorry. Yeah.